us will take questions now. Okay, guys, we need to wrap this up now. No more questions.
Given this man's Champions League goal-scoring exploits, all eyes will be focused on him. Can he add to his total? We'll find out next on EA TV. Hello and welcome to Anfield. The weather forecasters did warn us it might not be a pleasant night for football. That is absolutely correct. It's raining heavily. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And we're ready for UEFA Champions League group stage action tonight. It is Liverpool facing Genk.
Yeah, Derek, thanks. You can't really go on and win tournaments unless you're consistent in the group stages. Very important you don't drop points. Looking forward to this one.
Starting 11, the highly rated Brazilian Alisson begins between the posts. Trent Alexander-Arnold starts with Andrew Robertson in the wide defensive areas. James Milner plays with Naby Keita in central midfield. And they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage. Liverpool, the record winners of the European Cup of Champions League amongst English sides, and it's always something magical when they take part in this competition.
Well, there's such rich history at this football club, right through the players, the staff, but even more so with the spectators. They expect Liverpool to go deep in this competition.
This is the lineup for the visitors today. If you like wingers, you'll love this, Lee.
Yeah, absolutely. I love to watch a winger play, especially with pace and power. The central striker will stay more or less in front of the goal. The support will be provided by the three central midfield players. The back four is pretty conventional, but the fullbacks will be asked to...
Oh, shit. Yeah, fucking just leave it on there.
Support from behind.
And they get the ball rolling in this Champions League group stage confrontation. Andrew Robertson. Firing it in. And Harbour up for reflex action. Perfect goalkeeper. He waited, then look at him spring. Will he play it in? Salah! And the danger clear. Up behind for another corner. Milner on corner kick taking duty. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Well, who will be the player to decide the outcome, to determine the course of events? A real opening now. It looked as though he might have been onside, but he was just a fraction off.
Oh, I'm not so sure. I'd like to see that again.
Onuachu, really a very poor ball. Now Origi, couldn't keep the ball. I believe there's been a goal in the Napoli match. Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Napoli. 10 minutes played, 1-0.
Alan McAnally, he must finish. Milner, Origi, Jones, he's in with a chance, it's opened up for him, a goalkeeper on top of his game.
Well, that's like the other end, the striker putting it in the net, the goalkeeper has to keep it out, and what a brilliant way to do it.
And over comes the corner, the fist of the goalkeeper. Milner, Naby Keita, Jones, now Origi, an incisive pass, the opening goal, due reward for their efforts.
Well, they've made the pressure count, they really deserve this lead. Well, the coaches will tell you, pass the ball how you would like to receive it. Perfectly weighted, and he finished it off brilliantly.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored.
Well, the coach has to be happy with that. Got their noses in front. Still work to be done, though.
So the game has restarted. Liverpool in front. He's given us away. Salah. It needs an accurate cross. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Here's Keita. Origi. It looks promising. And now passing it through. My goodness, the importance of getting there was not lost on the keeper. Now Mo Salah, Jones. Real danger. It's there for him. Staunch rearguard action. Salah. Milner. Here's Keita. Origi. Powerful enough, but not precise enough.
No, not accurate enough at all. He had other options on as well.
Oh, he knows that could have been the game right there. You can see his frustration as well.
They've given it away. Useful looking ball. Well, they had a bit of work to do in getting to that through ball, the goalkeeper. Mina. Robertson. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. Targets to aim at. Just what the Liverpool fans wanted to see as they extend the lead to 2 goals.
Stop the supply, you stop the goal. We learned that one at school, Derek. Poor defending here.
Let's have another view of that goal.
Well, no wonder he's delighted. They've been bossing this game up to now.
It's going their way. 2-0.
Goal for Liverpool. Number 27, Divock Origi.
And possession lost, intercepted.
Well, this is Liverpool at their best. They love possession of the ball. Really starting to dictate the...
Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Milner. Excellent ball towards the front post. And the header so near.
Well, he's in a great position. Technique's pretty good, but he just hits the woodwork.
And that was a very fine read.
And look at it.
Origi.
Great
opportunity. And a pretty straightforward stop for the goalkeeper there.
Yeah, weak shot straight at him. No problem for the goalie.
Pink. Pink. Hopper. Yeah, take the twat out.
Milner.
Fucking took him out. Well done, man.
Jones. Getting forward. Excellent defending. Any sort of lead is important. They have the lead. What have you made of it so far?
Well, it's been a decent half for Liverpool. The coach still has some work to do at half-time. Ball retention has to be a little bit better in the second.
Opportunity it is. It goes beggingly. That could have been their ticket back into the game.
Well, 2 goals down. You can't keep wasting chances like this.
Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Roshovsky with it.
Ah, fuck's sake.
Milner. Naby Keita.
As indicated, there will be a minimum of 3
Salah.
Minutes. Salah.
Delivered into the area here.
Oof.
Body in the way. Short option preferred. Just unable to get his cross beyond the first defender. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. And options in the centre. It's there for him. And there it is. Still life left in this game. And they have the momentum now.
Well, here it is. You have to say they've come under a lot of pressure today. Had to do a lot of defending, but it's a well-taken goal.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle.
Autoglass repair. Glass replace. Car glass.
So there we have it. Two.
It wasn't offside. I don't think it was offside. One. Hold on. Can't tell from that angle. Ahead of him anyway.
Jones.
I always could see it against the fucking little team anyway.
And that brings to an end the first half here at Anfield. You certainly got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Lee.
Well, he's going right, hit the woodwork, his team's winning, he's scored a goal. What more can he do in this second half? We'll have to wait and see.
Underway then in the second half of this Champions League group stage confrontation. Really a very poor ball. Van Dijk, Milner, Jones hanging on to the ball in this fashion suits them. Beautifully timed. Opportunity for Origi. Fairly routine for any goalkeeper.
Crowd is sensing momentum is with him. They've created chance after chance. Can they capitalise here?
And cleared away. And we very much hope you'll join us for more live Premier League action on EA TV. It's Liverpool facing Tottenham Hotspur. Good visualisation and execution.
Woo!
Liverpool fans wanted to see as they extend the lead to 2 goals.
Here's the replay. I can see why the keeper's a little frustrated. He thought he got enough on that to keep it out, but he's just come past him and he's unlucky, really.
Well, let's go back to the goal that was scored.
Well, his players have followed his every command and some. The coach must be delighted.
Well, it's a tale of 4 goals in this match now. 3-1 it is.
Number 27, Divock Origi.
Patrick Kroszowski. And in possession, Heinen. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Takumi Minamino. Robertson. Oh, a nice looking pass. Well, not quite. Given away. Dangerous looking attack. Keita. Milner. Naby Keita. Milner. Crisp tackling. And a throw-in forthcoming. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. This is Salah. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Here's Keita. Milner. Surely. Well, a moment he would dearly love to have that.
Well, listen, he's tried to hit it too hard. Just relax a little bit. Focus on your technique.
Here's Keita, almost weighing up the opposition with a string of neat passes. Jones. Siobhan on the ball and dispossessed. And that was a very fine read. Promising sequence. I don't think the goalkeeper will be the slightest bit bothered by that effort.
Well, he won't want to watch that on the replay, I tell you. He was way, way wide there.
Robertson. Here's Milner. Jones. Now Origi. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Here's Keita, Milner, Salah. Teamwork might be the key. Alexander Arnold crossing into the middle. Still possibilities. Well, clattered away.
Hey! I'm speaking. Hey!
Well, there's just no cohesion, Derek, in this defence, and they're taking full advantage. They're creating so much from midfield.
Hey,
and
Garcia.
The forwards are having a half decent day as well.
Hey, Garcia.
Jones. Keita. And here's Milner. Origi. Andrew Robertson, Godfrey, Alexander Arnold, Naby Keita, Jones, Origi, Keita, Origi. They really look up. It's got to be his third goal of the match, and you cannot argue with that.
Well, he's tearing this defence apart. They can't cope with him. Well, having scored two, he's going to get the hat-trick at some point, you feel. He's just so full of confidence. Never looked like missing.
Well, let's have another view of that goal. Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Theo Bongonda. Oh, they have it again. Only 10 minutes remaining here. Might be a chance here. It has to be, surely. It's still alive. Well, he stumped it out of there without much fuss.
Well, you have to say, goalkeeping at its best, Derek. It really was perfect positioning and a really good save, wasn't it?
By no means on his own here. Good stop from the keeper. Liverpool corner given. Milner on corner kick taking duty. Clattered away. Shaqiri. Maneuvering his way forward. And a very good challenge. And the Liverpool throw-in forthcoming. Godfrey. And in the second half here, and it's almost, Lee, a case of whatever they've touched has turned to goals. Great opportunity! The goals keep going in for them. I don't think they're going to throw this away now. Absolutely omnipotent.
Well, here it is again. It's just a perfectly weighted ball in behind and not a bad finish either. Great goal.
Well, let's go back to the goal that was scored.
Well, no wonder he's delighted. They've been bossing this game up to now.
No.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. We have entered the final minutes of normal time. Slipshod passing. And the referee is going to add on 3 minutes.
3 minutes.
Liverpool continue to advance. Will they be able to convert? Lacking in direction with that header. He was under duress.
Yeah, defender just put him off a little bit, but it was worth an effort. If it goes in, he's a hero.
The referee brings the contest to an end, and 3 points this evening for Liverpool.
Well, when you're assessing the game afterwards, there's little boxes to be ticked, and they tick nearly all of them tonight. The defence, the goalkeeper, the midfield, the forwards look sharp. Really, really easy victory for them.
Now, Origi.
Chelsea lost.
Thank you for your time.
You can piss off. Okay. Ooh. 59. Yes, please. You can go straight into the team. Ooh. So can you. You can go straight into the team as well. 64. You can piss off, you've only got a potential of 67. 77. 71? Go away. 69. Go away. Well, they can improve over time, but it takes quite a while.
Liverpool against Spurs. It is a fixture that on paper is always attractive, and we hope it ends up being that way in reality. Stay with us. We have live action coming up for you. Every kick of the ball on EA TV. And I must say, this stadium falls in the must-visit category for any football fan should the chance come his or her way. Anfield is the venue. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position, and we've got Premier League action coming right up. It is Liverpool up against Tottenham Hotspur.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. I'm really looking forward to this. Both teams certainly capable of producing some entertaining football. Hopefully we'll get that.
Number 11. And Lee, there's good reason to believe that Harry Kane's incisive presence could represent the difference today.
Well, Derek, how do you stop him? Very difficult, I would say. He's got absolutely everything, playing with such confidence. Defenders really need to up the game today to stop him.
The only one who's got more good ball.
So the starting lineup for Liverpool. The highly rated Brazilian Alisson begins between the posts. Trent Alexander-Arnold starts with Andrew Robertson in the wide defensive areas. And the main forward will be the highly versatile Sadio Mane. And Spurs will go with this starting 11. Hugo Lloris between the posts. Toby Alderweireld plays alongside Niklas Süle at the back. And in attack, the always dangerous Harry Kane. Well, it was a fabulous title race last time round, and Liverpool a massive part of the story. And they were very much the team of late goals, Lee.
Well, absolutely. Keep playing to the final whistle. How many times have we seen championships won in that manner? Alex Ferguson was the master of it, and Klopp's not far behind him, to be honest, Derek.
A match that should be chock full of talking points. Liverpool get it going. Sadio Mane now. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Henderson. It's with Fabinho. Liverpool obsessed with finding a forward gear. Now what can they do from this position? Thundered clear. Virgil van Dijk. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Here's Lo Celso. Kane. He's in with a chance. It was a heaven-sent opportunity to take the lead so early.
First goal is so important, Derek. Sometimes you're not ready. Well, you really must be ready this early in the game.
Van Dijk. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Oxlade-Chamberlain. And slipped through beautifully. It looked as though he might have been onside, but he was just a fraction off.
Oh, I'm not so sure. I'd like to see that again.
Well, they didn't win anything last season, Tottenham, but it really was a marvellous campaign, especially, Lee, when you consider that they went into it having made no new signings.
Well, what Pochettino did with the squad he had from the season before.
Surely! Goalkeeper doing his job, getting the touch. Corner kick then for Spurs. He's driven in the corner. Punched away. He has time to play it over. And a very good challenge. He takes aim. Alexander Arnold has it. Henderson. Salah. And can he deliver accurately? And it is the opening goal of the contest.
Well, it was always going to be a tight game, but now all of a sudden, one team ahead. Things have got to change on both sides. Well, I love looking at replays. You get to see the goal in all its glory. Just look at this. Perfect header. What a goal.
Well, let's go back to the goal that was scored. Underway once more. Liverpool have the lead.
Number 15, Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Davis. This is Salah. He has teammates to play it to. And he takes it on. Just what the Liverpool fans wanted to see as they extend the lead to 2 goals.
Obviously it's a tap in, Derek, but it's the patience in the box I like. A predator's instinct, just waiting for the ball to come to him.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we?
Well, it's turning into a real shocker. This is the very reason, Derek, I'm not a manager.
It's going their way. 2-0.
Goal for Liverpool. Number 11, Mohamed Salah.